Summertime in BEDSTUY. Sounds of laughter and sunny skies. Intertwined with lazy, jazzy, sultry nights. Old brownstones, city lights. Oscillating fans, spinning. Body heat and warmth from brown skin lovers while they sleep. Still others sit on their stoop, whispering sweet, sweet love and light while looking into each other's eyes. That's what it'd be like, summertime in BEDSTUY.
Hot summer day in BEDSTUY. Man, the vibes were just gray all around. And that's when she caught my attention. I mean, I couldn't keep my eyes off her. Between talking to everyone else at the party and playing host, I just constantly found myself looking back at her. I mean, her eyes were just so beautiful. And that smile and that dress she was wearing just hugged her in the right places. And I was mesmerized. I built up the courage, walked over, introduced myself. Hi, I'm Dwayne. She said her name was Marcia. So the night began.
Music was playing, songs, laughter. Then the drinks came. I saw that hand, that body. Ooh, it was everything I wanted.
Hi, my name is Nicole O'Connor, and I wrote Love in BEDSTUY. Why I chose Love in BEDSTUY? Because Bedford-Stuyvesant is full of aesthetics, it's full of the brownstones, it's full of history. It was a warm, hot summer's day, and I could not help but come up with something that will just warm your heart. It's a contemporary play, so it'll be a lot of love, it'll be a lot of action, and just fun. Come out and be entertained at Shetler Studios, September 22nd and 23rd at 6 p.m. Thank you.
So come to see Love in BEDSTUY at Theater 54 at Shetler Studios and Theaters, 244 West 54th Street. Or purchase tickets at www.therionttheater.com. That's www.therionttheater.com. Or call 646-623-3488. That's 646-623-3488. September 22nd or September 23rd at 6 p.m. Be there.